someone told me love was only in the movies. It don't exist in real life these days, no.
Hey Ace family!
Welcome back to our channel, guys. I hope you enjoyed the prank war.
Why you say it like that? You say it like it's over.
Yeah, it is over.
Anyways. Alright guys, so today we will be doing the 24-hour overnight challenge.
By the way, this was something that Austin talked about a couple of weeks ago and I was totally against it. So I decided that I would bet him, or actually, no, did you bet me or did I bet you? I bet him that he couldn't drink a whole gallon of water for a whole week.
So we got this little challenge going on where you gotta drink this whole gallon of water every day. And she bet me.
So I bet him, and then today, I was like, okay, well, I guess he won, so what do you want? He was like, let's do the 24-hour challenge, overnight challenge.
Yes, guys. So she lost the bet.
I'm having to do this now.
And now I don't have to do it alone. So, got my queen with me.
Yeah. Oh, and luckily, Elle's great-grandma is in town, and she's taking care of Elle, so it just so happens that it's kind of perfect that we do it
it's
tonight.
It's meant to be.
Because I want her to spend time with her great-grandma, and by the time we leave, she's going to be sleeping already, and by the time we get back in the morning, she's still going to be sleeping, so it kind of just works out.
Just perfect. And I saw someone do this challenge in Toys R Us, and I thought it was a brilliant idea, because the one that they did, Toys R Us left the lights on 24 hours, right? And I'm hoping the one that we go to, they do the same thing, so we have a chance to have some fun. Hopefully, the one that I saw, they kept the lights on, so I'm hoping that they do the same for this one, so we can have some fun. You're not ready, huh?
And I hope you guys don't think I'm a bad mom for doing this, by the way, because I was thinking about
you're
it after
bad.
After we
you're
made...
The, well, you're the best mom ever.
Hold on, bebe.
Okay.
After he made the bet, I was like, you know what? I saw a couple of videos on YouTube, and I was like, I need to live my life. I just need to just do it. It's not a big deal. Damn it.
And guys, just so you know it's real, I made Queen and I some food for overnight.
You made us something?
Yes. I got us some Gatorade.
He doesn't cook, so he probably made a sandwich, maybe.
I'll cook a little bit.
Yeah.
Made some PB&Js for us. And I got us some Pringles. Sour cream Pringles. You're gonna be hungry as hell. I know you don't look like you're not gonna eat this because I know you are.
Okay.
So, and I also got an extra battery just in case we run out. Alright guys, so you ready to join us on this journey?
I'm dressed like a ninja, guys.
It's gonna be exciting. I'm comfortable. I'm ready.
You know.
Make sure you keep watching, y'all. Make sure you keep watching.
Alright guys, we just got here. Wish us luck.
Alright guys, so we just walked in. And there's a few people in here now, but there won't be in about an hour or so. What do you think, Billy? Huh?
I'm trying to look for my spot.
Oh yeah, we gotta look for where we're gonna be sleeping. We're gonna build a fort. Babe, we gotta find somewhere where there's not cameras in that spot. Huh?
That bed right there.
Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and sleep right here on the bed. Nah, babe, we gotta really build a fort because we don't want nobody seeing us. I wonder if they're gonna keep the music on too.
Imagine. No, they turn off the music
on. Imagine.
I'm gonna sleep in there.
Huh? You're gonna sleep where? Oh, you're gonna sleep in the crib? So I'm thinking over here we build the fort. Yes, in here. Bebe, it's comfortable in here. In here.
Oh yeah.
You like it?
Yeah.
Okay. So oh, yeah. Oh, this is me. This is my pillow. Alright guys, so we're going to start building our fort. Hello.
Really small.
Go ahead. Sorry. Bebe.
Huh?
She tried to catch us slipping. Alright guys, so we almost got caught already. So right now we're trying
Your eyes are so red.
Huh?
Your eyes are so red.
No, I'm tired as hell. Right now we're trying to figure out where we're gonna be sleeping. So we're gonna
try and build a fort. But to be honest with you, I don't even think I can fit inside. Hold this. I don't even think I can fit in here like this. You know? I've seen people like have to like sleep in these and I can't fit in here.
You can fit on the bottom one maybe.
You know what I mean?
I wouldn't go on that one because this might break.
Okay. Let's try. Let's look at the other side. See these? See, look. These are bigger.
Yeah, this is better.
All right, guys. So this is definitely bigger. So we're gonna try to build here. So let's set the camera up, and
looking for the camera. Looking for the camera. There's no cameras.
There's no cameras here.
That's perfect. No cameras.
I mean, there probably is, but they're hidden.
All right. So let's set the camera up right there. And they're going to watch us build the fort. Alright guys, as you can see, the fort is coming along perfectly. Here, baby, hold the camera while I try to...
Got some room for you in here, Austin. Not much, but I got room.
It'll do, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that doesn't fit perfect right there.
I feel like the kid from Home Alone. Alright, how are you gonna get in?
Huh?
How are you gonna get in?
I'm gonna move a little bit of stuff.
So that's the door?
Yeah, it's the door. We need a block right here just in case. What do you think?
No.
It's good?
No, we need to breathe.
Okay.
Gotta breathe in here.
Alright, here's the lunchbox.
Oh my god, you're gonna break it.
Spacious.
Wait, I feel like I just heard someone say something.
Alright. Oh no, it's closing in 5 minutes.
Guys. I'm so nervous.
It's perfect.
Alright, you gotta be quiet.
No, no. Catherine made herself at home. Dang.
All I need is a blanket.
Look at all the room you got. Look at me. Over here, squished. Are you hungry yet? You are?
I am. You wanna already eat our food, the only food that we have?
We shouldn't, huh?
No.
Okay, that's not
conserve.
That's not smart. I'm gonna put the camera. Put the camera back there. Yeah. Can you see it right there?
No.
No. Alright. Alright. I love you, baby. I love you. The camera can't get us. I know what to do. I know what to do, baby. I'm a ninja.
I got it, I got it.
Hold on. Did you see somebody? Guys, hold up. You see that person right there?
Oh my god.
Okay, okay, shh. Be quiet, be quiet, be quiet.
Ow! I just... Okay.
I love you. We wish you guys were here with us. We've never done this before.
Austin, why are you being so loud? I didn't know we're in here and say we have to push.
I told you. Yes. I told you guys she was gonna be trying to eat my peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Wait, where'd the chips go? Why would you put only like 10 in the air?
There's a lot in there.
No, it's not. It's not enough. It's like five for each of us.
You're stingy. Guys, the place is... Guys, the place is now closed. I'm about to take you guys out there so you guys can see that there's nobody here. Okay, I love you. If I don't come back, remember, I love you. All right, guys. Maybe you guys can help me out with these two workers. Stay later than when they close. So what if somebody's still in here? All right, guys. Next spot, let's go. Let's go, guys. I wanna know why the music is still on though. We can do it. Whew. I'm tired. Catherine is way back over there. Oh, I think I just seen a worker. Retreat. Baby. Thirsty as hell.
Where'd you come from?
I think I just seen a worker. I'm tired. Here, hold the camera.
Everyone's probably clocked out already. Here.
I know. But you know there's always that one person who's like trying to chill and shit.
The overachiever.
Yeah.
Straighten AKA up. AKA the manager.
Straighten up everything and shit. Alright, guys. You gonna leave some chips for me? Damn. I'm tired. I was really running. Mmm. Mmm, this is good. What flavor is that?
Sour cream.
Guys, Toys R Us closes at 9. It's 9:30 right now.
9:28.
Oh, sorry. 9:28, guys. So I'm gonna lay down for a little bit. Take a little nap. Catch y'all in a few. Make sure y'all keep watching. Guys, I'm so tired. Pepe. You okay? What time is it? What time is it, Pepe? 2:20. Fuck. Damn. He still haven't turned the music off.
My butt hurts.
Your butt? I'll massage it for you. They still haven't turned the music off, guys. But I could have sworn that when we watched that one video,
The music was on.
Yeah. Guys, whoever works at Toys R Us, you guys should know that they keep the music on, I guess, so whatever.
It makes me feel like more comfortable.
It makes you feel more comfortable.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll see you guys in a few.
You still have to go to the bathroom? Just a couple more hours left.
No. I gotta go so bad. I don't wanna get caught though if someone's out there.
No one's here.
I know, but the cameras.
I don't think anyone's staring at a Toys R Us camera.
Come with me though.
No.
Come with me. I have to go.
No.
I'm gonna pee myself.
Just wait a couple more hours. No, I'm not going. Here. I'm staying here.
Oh, baby.
the hell? You hear him? Austin!
Look what I found.
Austin, come on. Get in here. Huh? Get in here.
No, I gotta use the restroom. I had to get the bike to make it faster. I'll be back.
You're retarded. Hey guys, so we're gonna really try to get some sleep now.
See you guys in a few hours. Guys, I can't sleep. Queen is over here knocked out. I'm starving. I'm about to eat my PB&J. I'm starving.
Guys, whoever does this challenge, make sure you pack a lunch because you'll get hungry as hell. It's 5:56 and we still have 3 hours to go until they open.
Oh shit. Alright guys, I'm gonna try to get some sleep. I'll see you in a little bit. Guys, I'm bored and can't sleep for shit. I'm over here playing Best Fiends. My phone's about to die though. I'm on 3%. Pepe, wake up. Pepe, play with me. Let's go ride some bikes or something.
Guys, wake up, Pepe.
Come on, can we go? Can we go ride some bikes?
You look sleepy. Look at your hair.
Oh, my butt hurts.
Look at your hair.
Pepe. Let's go ride bikes.
No.
I'm bored.
No.
We got 2 hours left.
Exactly, so let's just sit in here until we have to leave.
Come on. Let's go, Pepe.
Alright, here.
Guys. This.
This shit's not comfortable, guys. I can't sleep for nothing. So. We're about to have some fun.
Okay.
Let me try. Dang. Okay.
See how long you can do it.
You get it, girl. You fine. Let me try.
Ew, it looks so gross right now. I know it.
Hold on. There we go.
Let's go and get some bicycles or something.
I want to get this one. Bikes they have?
Alright, let's go back to our spot.
Let's ride this one.
Right on the store.
You on this one. Alright, guys.
Oh my god, my butt hurts.
Huh?
Okay, I can't.
Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
No, I can't fit in that.
Look at this little ass ladder.
Yo, this is so fun. I never thought I would have the whole Toys R Us to myself. This has always been a dream of mine, guys. I've always wanted to have a Toys R Us to myself.
Ooh.
It's hard to drive this little bike. Oh!
Oh!
He scared me.
Come on.
We should probably go back to our spot because we got like an hour left. Bebe, come on. Hold it.
We got like an hour left.
Oh my god. Save spot. We almost got caught. Guys, I look so rough.
It's okay, Bebe. You're beautiful always.
Bebe, I wiped all my makeup off on this thing and I have to pay for it now.
Oh no. Alright guys, they just opened up and it's 9. Let me see. What time is it? 9:54. You ready?
Yeah.
But it's weird because they said it opened up at 10. But I see an employee just now.
I know, because they work here, so they're opening the store
early.
I mean, I freaking guess so, 5 minutes early.
So you think we should wait till 10?
No, let's just go. Because they probably have the doors open. So we just run out.
Just run out?
Yeah.
Alright guys, so we're gonna try to make a great escape right now. Wish us luck.
Guys, Catherine feels bad. So when we come back, she's gonna buy this. Because she got makeup all over from sleeping on it and shit.
Let's go. Go.
We don't run though.
Have a great day.
We forgot the lunchbox.
Oh shit.
We forgot the lunchbox.
We got the lunchbox. Oh shit.
Alright, he's coming. This puddle.
We did it.
Alright guys, give me some, baby. We did it, guys. We did it. The Ace family did it. We slept over 24 hours overnight in Toys R Us.
Worst thing I've ever done.
Yeah, worst thing we've ever done.
My
but also,
back is so sore, my butt's sore.
One of the funnest things we've ever done, because I've always wanted to do it. Alright guys, so before I close out this video, we have to give our notification shout out today to
Erica Green.
Erica Green. Shout out to you, girl. Thank you so much for having your notifications turned on. Anyone else who would like to have a notification shout out, all you gotta do is turn on our post notifications and comment when done. Obviously, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, like, comment, share, and subscribe. And like me and my beautiful queen always say,
we'll be back
with more videos. Peace.